Wait, so you're gonna try to see it?
Yeah, hold the red
tell
button.
Me which way to go.
Damn.
Hold the red button down.
Where do you want me to go? Right here?
Yeah.
Okay, this is Ginger cutting off my mole. Started to hurt a little bit there, but overall I'd say it came out pretty good, so it's definitely worth it. And
ew, if it splooges on me, no, stop. Don't fucking do it right here. Stop. Do not. Ew. No. That is fucking sick, dude. Don't splooge it like that. Poke a hole in it. Poke a fucking hole in it.
There is a hole in it. Look.
Okay, well, poke a deeper hole where shit will come out. Oh, God, dude. Hold on. Let me get this fucking towel. Don't. I don't know. Somewhere on the side. Hold on. Let me get this fucking thing wet for you.
Dude, I'm not putting it out.
No, afterward. No shit. That if it stings, it's gonna mean that it's fucking killing germs and shit. Oh fuck, it's sick. Okay, right, let me make sure this fucking shit centered, and I'm not gonna look at it. Okay, so I'm gonna keep it. Oh fuck. Oh gross, dude. Fucking gross. I'm not fucking looking. It is
count,
sick.
I can't look at it.
Don't look. Just fucking poke it. Don't poke too deep, but you know, poke it. Oh, that's fucking sick. It's worse than fucking scary movies. Does it hurt?
Ew.
Ew, it went... Oh! That is fucking sick. Oh, dude, my eyes are watering right now. I'm about to fucking throw up, dude. Let me see. Oh, dude, make it like... Yeah, lift your hand up and squeeze some out. Literally. Oh, fuck.
Throw that away.
That is fucking gross. That is fucking disgusting. That is sick. That's fucking hell. God.
Ti diamo fastidio così?